I am Bob Schwab, physical therapist.
Brad Heineck, physical therapist.
Together we are the most famous physical therapist on the internet.
In our opinion, of course, Bob.
We got some microphones working, Brad. Matt. Okay, today we're going to do the top three signs your thumb pain is DeCrevain's syndrome.
DeCrevain syndrome.
I'll put that down below or put it somewhere so you can see the spelling of it. It must be a doctor or somebody who discovered it.
Yeah.
It's also called DeCrevain's tendonitis or DeCrevain's tenosynovitis.
But, what a big word, yeah. Bob. What is it?
Layman's terms often is texting thumb. Okay. If you do a lot of overuse with your thumb, mm-hmm. you know, clipping with a hedge clipper or something like that. And the number one sign, or first sign is, you're going to have pain at the base of the thumb.
Sure.
But that could also be arthritis.
Yep.
It could also be some other things, too.
Sure.
So these are the three things you want to look for. Number one, you have what is called here the anatomical snuff box. Can you see that? Maybe you see it on Brad's better. There we go. Perfect. All right. The tendons that are involved are usually right here, the lower ones, the ones that's closer to the palm. Yep.
On yourself, you can see them better. You can see right there, it pops out a little better. And then this one is not involved, but the lower one here.
The lower one has two of them running through there, extensor pollicis brevis and adductor pollicis longus. I thought I'd impress you, Brad.
Sure.
So anyway, this is where, if you push on it, it's going to be tender there. And Brad, yeah, Brad's pretending. So that's the first, you know, one of the first signs. The second thing is, if he brings his thumb up like this and I push on it, that'll hurt. So if I bring it up and I push on it, it hurts.
Ow.
Or if he goes this way, kind of away from the hand,
yep.
and I push towards the hand, that's going to hurt. So he's going to win an Academy Award for this one. Okay, the final one, which is probably the one that really incriminates it the most,
okay.
is you just take your thumb and you grab it like this with your fingers,
mm-hmm.
and now you're going to bend your wrist this way.
Yep, ulnar deviation, we call that. You don't need to know that, but
yep.
go down
if
like
if you have somebody
that.
Do it, that's going to hurt.
Right.
You're going to feel that.
Because that stretches that tendon.
Yep. So those are the basic three signs. If you have arthritis there, some of those aren't going to hurt. Finkelstein's test isn't probably going to hurt with
sure.
arthritis, or at least not make it worse.
Right.
So number one, it's tender. Number two, the resistance hurts. And number three, Finkelstein's test.
Sure.
Now, lucky for you, if you have it on our next video, which I'll link right here, we're going to show you how to treat it.
You bet. Take care.
Thanks.